Back here with another video. Sorry, it's been quite a while. It's been 2 months since I've uploaded a video, and still 2 months since I've uploaded a gaming video, but the other one was doing this weird, I don't know, searching for treasure, but I never really found anything. But yeah, and today I'm gonna be reviewing and testing out this, I guess it's not new, but it's back, it's a Halloween car, even though I'm recording this like 3 days after Halloween, or four something. But yeah, this is it. It's pretty nice, it's all stock right now, and I'll show you guys. Fit 4 people in this thing. It's pretty sweet. Well, I guess they're all out. Yeah, but it's a pretty nice car. Maybe we're able to put up the top. I'm gonna hold that convertible button thing. Oh, my foot's going through the floor. Look at that. Oh. Look at them shoes. Why ain't anything coming out the top? Well, can't do a wheelie, but still pretty nice. Wonder why you weren't able to go, or why there ain't. Oh, never mind. I don't know. Cause it'd be pretty hard. I was thinking, what if they had like 2 lanes where people could go both ways, but then if you were in the inner lane, then it would be hard to get out. Oh no, do I have to?
What's your fucking problem?
My problem is you won't open the door. Huh. I'd have to jump it, but if I do that, it's gonna get scratched, and I don't wanna do that. Maybe just do a quick drift around the car or something. Oh! Oh, good thing that just, I guess it scraped that a little, but. Or I could try this door. But I just. Oh, no. Why won't it open? Hey, sir. Got a question. Why won't the door open? I guess we're gonna have to try jump it. Stuff every single time. Oh. I'm gonna try one more time because I really don't want to scratch it. Yeah, that opened. Okay, we're gonna try to jump it.
What the fuck do you want?
You to open the door. Wow. I'm gonna have to put some... Even. Or I guess it's bright out, but oh, times 100. What's this thing's top speed? Press the yeet button. At the shop. Okay, so I'm back and may have gotten a little accident. Not too bad. I was kind of going to max speed, I guess. I tried to go around this one guy, and against me was coming another guy, and he hit me. Yeah.
All cleaned up.
Oh yeah. Oh. Think we gotta keep it kinda Halloween looking. Okay, just wait, I need to make sure I was recording, and so I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Got some nice ornaments for the interior. Oh, cool. Baseball. Oh, wow, look at these guys. Oh, yeah. And there's those action figures we were supposed to collect. Oh, I really like this red one. Oh, cool, I guess. Wow. I want to keep it Halloween looking, like old. I guess I'll do that after. Midnight potion. Furnace, I know, not really a big fan of saying bad words and stuff, I guess, can be offensive to some people. That's cool. Blazing Death. I really think the spider trap looks the most Halloween-y-ish, if that's a word. that purple looks the most Halloween color, whatever. Most spooky, I guess. But yet the interior is still purple, so I need to fix this crew thing, cause I'm not really good with that. Ooh. That's nice, but I want purple. That's kinda nice. I need purple, purple, I need purple. Looks about the same almost. But blue, I don't really like that. Oh, well. Oh. Wine red. Looks like just about the same. Oh no, that's a horrible yellow. Oh, that's kinda cool. Metallic. Kinda has a bit of a purple color in there. That kinda looks cool. Kinda like that. Sorry if you guys hear a whole bunch of noises behind me. That's my mom and dad upstairs. We haven't really finished our house all the way. Kind of halfway there. The upstairs is done, but keep my stuff downstairs. And yeah. Oh. That's kinda crazy. These wheels. Oh. Oh. Now those look like old car wheels. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go off. Oh, I really like how the off-roading ones look, but just the way the gripping kind of things look, or whatever you'd say. It's the only thing that I like about it. Oh. I really like these.
And nowhere to go.
I guess I should have. Oh, these would have been this. But I guess we got what we got. I need purple. Oh, that's kind of a nice purple, I guess. I guess. Not in this car.
Even the police don't have these.
Perfect. Gonna go broke. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm pretty much broke. Oh yeah, that's right. Kidder. Perfect. Make sure to comment down below which one you think if I should change my livery to something else. Comment down below which one you think I should do. And watch this video fast and comment fast too, cause all this stuff ain't gonna be here forever. No, it's not gonna be here for too long, I know that. Well, I guess let's roll out and test her out. See how good she is. Still can't do a wheelie, sadly. She's still real sweet. That would have been the perfect. Maybe we should do that. Guess we're gonna have to. That would be awesome. Hopefully the crash ain't too bad. Oh yeah, that's right. Have to wait to reveal the top speed. Perfect, but not. pretty nice, but I guess it just wasn't good enough. Sadly. Listen to this go up slowly. It'll still go 70. Sadly. But it'll probably go faster if... It'll probably go faster on the highway and stuff with all them bumps. Oh yeah. Perfect. Oh, rats, we got a bit of damage at the top. Somehow. I guess. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, turn on notifications and stuff. Then I'll come out with some more. So yeah. Thanks for watching and make sure to leave a like and subscribe.